To everyone, well, I got this lock here, parts 1919 by Average Picker. He drilled out the wording up here on the top to kind of keep you from using top of the keyway. I'm gonna use bottom of the keyway. Give that a try. This is a quick set in a real thick mortise housing, like a high dollar quick set or something. A lot of crunchiness, but I'm getting nowhere. Nowhere. Has kind of a average looking bedding on it, but not acting average. Try counterclockwise, see what we get. Fuck these goddamn fucking challenge locks, piece of shit. You don't want to open, be a fuckhead. See if I goddamn fucking care. Goddamn fucking cunts. Fucking bastards. Shit, motherfuckers. Don't try to worm your ass open. You're gonna be that way about it. Well, I might have set one or two pins. That's about it. There we go. Got him. Yeah, he really gouged out that front there. Worm my way into that sucker. Take this. Whoa. My camera thing is broken, so I sit right there. Don't you move your ass. Alright. C flip. Let me lock him back up. All right, I had a shim out here. Where'd he go? Yeah, this is a nice quick set core here. Every pin need to be picked. It's a 6-pinner. I think I switched up 5 and 6 there. Yeah, that's number 6. Get over there. Nothing done to the core. Let's look at the Bible here. Wait a minute. Behave you. Pull that shim out. Look at pin number 1. Pin number 1 coming up. Whoa. Nice looking pin there. Very sharp. A little copper spring with him. Number 2. Reduced diameter. Nice serrations. Steel spring. Another reduced diameter end here. With a steel spring trying to run away. Number 4. Oh crap. I got him now. He was serrated like crazy. Spring. All right, let's try to get in here for number 5. Number 5 jumped up. Number 5 is a standard pin. With a steel spring. Uh-oh, I don't know where he went. Steel spring took off. There he is. He's trying to hide. We don't need any mishaps. And number 6. Very nice. All the springs are steel. Look the same. Nothing done to the Bible, no threading or anything like that. Take it down here and look at the pins. My tweezers. Yeah, they're very, very nicely serrated. Come on, focus, you. Serrated, sharp lip right there. These are reduced diameter on the top, reduced diameter down here with a little spool effect. Very nice pins. Every one of them has something on it except for number 6 and number 5. Everybody else has been modified, so there you go. This is the key. You're bitting. Zoom in on those pins. I don't know why it's not focusing on those. There we go. Nice and sharp. Very sharp little serrations there. So, thank you for watching, and happy picking, everyone.